You want to just train a little bit? I don't want to get kicked with a rail because that probably hurt a lot.
Yes.
I'll call him.
Hey.
He's like 6'5".
This is the school right here.
They what is this?
Well, they're going on a field trip to Papa John's. And I was watching and I was like,
what?
I guess just to like see how pizza gets made. I don't know. It's a fine kid thing to do, I guess. But, like, it's the class that Charlie was going to be in. Like, I saw her teacher. And, like, we went there for, like, 2 days. And, like, looked around and, like, saw what the teacher was like, what the classroom was like. And it was just, like, dirty. And
Did you see the guy that drives the van?
Yes. So, like,
he is, like, 2 weeks from done.
2 weeks from bloody.
He's just done.
And all I know is I'm glad we pulled Charlie out of that class. Because it was, like, I watched this lady, and she, like, so here's the final straw. She came in on the third day, and she goes, I brought my mice from home, kids, to play with.
My mice from home?
My mice. My mice.
I think it was mice at first. I was like,
and we were like, nah, we're good. We don't need our kid playing with your mice.